The rules are simple and last man standing. No DQ, no holds barred. Whoever keeps their opponent down for the count of 10 wins.
This is a whole different kind of challenge and a whole different degree of toughness. If you win this match, you're just a different kind of superstar.
And Gunther clearly not impressed by his opponent thus far. He's one step ahead there. Unloads with the boot. I don't think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
He's getting a little better now.
Taking a few licks here, but nothing that'll keep you down for the count of 10.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Are you kidding me? Looks like they do not want them inside the ring anymore. Time to venture outside the ropes.
Well, look out. Good Lord, taking flight.
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Just want to fight, he wants to battle. Gunther looking to attack from above.
Here we go.
Now, come on, this is just too much.
I agree, the ref had already started a count. He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring. Skirts around it, face first into the chair.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
Getting carried, unsure what they're thinking.
Powerbomb!
Dragunov getting put to the chest with that hit.
Gunther with steely resolve to do that kind of damage.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
Six. A count of seven.
Is this really it?
He catches Gunther with a big counter.
And, oh, fiery load.
Looking to pile on more offense rather than let the count go on.
Ripcord, oh my goodness, nasty line.
Double under hook.
Power bomb.
Gunther quick to the counter.
What a burning lariat. The vicious Gunther building up that energy. Things are not going to be pretty.
He's piling up the damage now.
This is sadistic.
Cutting off the count here, maybe with a little something extra in mind.
One, 2, 3.
Interrupting the count.
Probably looking to deal some more damage.
Could be seconds away from seeing Dragunov fall.
Is just ahead.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
From that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner.
Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.